We're tracking new COVID-19 cases reported on both sides of the state line. Kansas reported 418 new cases on Friday. And now take a look at the rate of positive cases in Kansas. It's at 10.3% right now. The World Health Organization wants that average to be at 10% or below. Missouri is reporting 114 new cases today. That's the smallest number in about a week now. The rate of positive cases in Missouri is now 4.3%. It's a key number we'll be watching continuously.